You know, I was born in the Ukraine, which was part of the USSR, and I can tell you that everyone in the USSR, everyone in that block of countries that thought, that worked their entire life and thought they're going to get a retirement plan because the government guaranteed you a plan and, you know, you were part of that. It was like part of the communist system that you don't have to worry about anything. Guess what happened to all of that? They basically debased the currency by 99%. And what you thought would be enough to last an entire month was basically not enough to pay for one day's worth of food. That's how much debasement there was in the Eastern Bloc and in Russia over just a period of a few years, right? Between 1990 and basically 1995. So the same thing is now happening in the United States. Like almost every retirement plan in the United States is probably bankrupt or is underfunded, because the United States of America now has over $100 trillion in unfunded liabilities on top of the $30 trillion in debt, national debt, right? So the unfunded liabilities, retirement plans, and everything else is on top of that. And all of that is liabilities that we know for sure the United States cannot afford to pay all the retirees and all the people who accumulated Social Security benefits and other things. So they're going to do two things. They're going to basically debase the currency. It will take 10 times as many dollars to buy milk or food or anything else because of inflation. And on the other side, they're going to basically push the retirement age to 70, 80, 90, whatever. You're going to really have to be have perfect genes to take advantage of these plans. So what all this means is that you cannot rely on traditional either corporate or government plans, and you must create your own plan, and you must do it not in the traditional bond stock portfolio, because we know that all of that is a bubble. Buying into it right now, you're buying at the highest prices, highest multiples almost ever. So you want a diversification into something that is not correlated to the stock market, not correlated to the government plan, not correlated to the fiat currency. And that's really this partnership that we're doing here with Bank to the Future, enables all of you to participate. Do what you already do, but do it in a tax efficient way. Do it in a way that kind of accumulates and creates compounding effects.